Hi. With MRPeasy Enterprise Edition, it is possible to manage the packing of a product into a package of multiple units and also calculate the weight of a shipment. Suppose your company produces bottled wine and you ship it in cardboard boxes, 24 bottles per box. At first, packing functionality shall be enabled in Settings, System Settings, Enterprise Settings, Packing. Our packaging item, the box of 24, is created as a usual stock item. It could be either a procured or a manufactured item. In our example, it is a procured item, for which we also define the weight in the weight field, which is now visible. We open our manufactured item details, the bottled wine, and indicate its weight. In the bill of materials of the bottled wine, there is an additional section, packing, now visible. We select the packaging material and enter the quantity of the ready products that fit into the package. When a manufacturing order is created based on the BOM with packaging, the system automatically calculates the quantity of packaging needed to pack the manufactured quantity of products. Packaging material is presented as the last row in the list of parts. Packaging material is automatically booked for production if available, in the same way as all other parts. In My Production Plan, the packaging is not consumed automatically when the worker presses the Consume Parts for End Products button. The packaging must be consumed separately. When the packaging is consumed, the quantity of packaged products increases. The Shipment Details screen contains now a new field, the weight of the shipment, and a new button, Print Package Labels, for creating package labels. Note that the weight of the shipment includes the weight of products and the weight of packaging. As you can see, the package label shows us the number of bottles in box and its total weight. In summary, the packing functionality enables support for packing multiple products into a package and gives the possibility to plan and use packaging materials in the manufacturing process. Thank you for watching. Please see our other videos for more about MRPeasy.